Mom and Dad and Vicky, how are we giving him command? What? Is this where I fight the Witch King of Angmar?
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them. Scorch! Get back here! You call that an attack? Where'd you go? What did you do? Get this man's off me! City, man filth, and plans indeed for you.
Oh.
Idril needs more time.
Should I dance with them?
Wait a minute.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
And so am I. I'm seething with all sorts of things, actually. This is going to be glorious! Crack his skull! Can't hurt me! Oh, man!
Oh, what a chomp.
I suppose you think you're
oh my gosh.
You might have, if you weren't a pathetic, cowardly man, bug!
And I weren't bent on squashing you!
What the heck? How the heck? He adapted to that. Oh, are you kidding me? Please run. Bulg is dead. Ooh, Grish.
This arena's about to get messy. Those grobs in the first few rows are about to get drenched in blood. One in Udrun. This crowd doesn't know you the way I do. But even so, they'll love watching me kill you. They'll probably want to look away from what I do after, though.
Thank you.
Finally, that took like, what?
I have upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Hey, boy! Who that boy? Who that is? Who that boy?
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Oh, boy. Oh, hello. Okay.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior, and she will do what is necessary.